Dear students, assalamu alaikum. This video lecture is for class 2. Subject is science and part number 2, living things, unit number 4, life cycles. This is the second session of reading. Frogs live near ponds. They live on land but go into the water. Often frogs have babies by laying eggs in the water. These pictures show you how a small egg grows into a frog. You can see these are frogs' eggs. The tadpole grows inside the egg. The tadpole comes out of the egg. It begins to swim.